Somehow, I randomly started carving hand gestures, and it's actually not that complicated. In this video, I want to show my process of carving a peace gesture, which effectively started by taking pictures of my hand, printing them out, transferring to the wood, and carving.
So the whole point of carving a hand is the ability to have a spare hand to pick a nose. Now the long and winding road to actually carve this.
The overall process is not that fast, but not that long either. You can easily do it in about 2 hours of relaxed carving. So, hope you enjoy watching this carving process. Cops cruise the streets where the justice is found. Here in my room, I can't hear a sound. Here in my room, I can't hear a sound. And she say, I don't know where here is. He cry on. She say,
neighbors are loud. Thunder clouds loom, but soon we stand proud. Here in my room, with the AM on loud, I'm just doing my best to drown out the crowd. I guess I'm doing my best to drown out the crowd. She say, I don't know where neighbors are loud. Thunder clouds loom, but soon we stand proud. Here in my room, with the AM on loud, I'm just doing my best to drown out the crowd. I guess I'm
how many fingers do you see?